Hi students, in previous classes you already learned about how to read the 3-digit number and how to write the 3-digit numbers in the place value chart and ascending and descending order of the 3-digit number and succeeding and preceding numbers of the 3-digit number and also the formation of greatest and smallest numbers by using the given digits. You already learned in your previous classes. Today, we discuss about the one of the 3-digit numbers concept, that is jumping numbers. Dear student, you most enjoyed the game of jumping. Okay? All of you interested in jumping. Okay? You also play the jumping with numbers also. Play the game of jumping with the numbers. Let's start the class of jumping numbers. Dear student, jumping numbers, I give one of the example of the series. Okay, you find out how many step you can jump in that series. Okay, I have the example. Example 1. 104. 105. 106. 107. 108. Okay, I read one of the number series. Dear student, you listen carefully. I write one of the series of numbers. Okay, this is the 3-digit number series. Observe this series. 104 is there, next 105 is there, 106, 107, and 104 is there. Dear students, yes. From 104 to 105, how many step you can jump? You can jump one step 80 times in the forward direction. Dear students, in this series, you can jump one step 80 times forward direction. That is 104 to 105. You can jump one step. Forward direction. Okay. And then 105 to 106. You also only one step jump in the forward direction. Okay. And also 106 to 107, you can jump one step 80 times in the forward direction. Dear students, in this series, you can jump one step 80 times in the forward direction. Okay? Dear students, jump one step 80 times in forward direction. Forward direction. This is also one of the jumping numbers. You can find in the one step you can jump 80 times in the forward direction. I give one more example. Example 2. 112, 113, 16, 107. In the backward direction. This is in the backward direction. How many steps you can jump one step backward direction at a time. Then what is the next backward number of 116? Because you can jump one step backward at a time. 116 is there. The next backward number is 115. Dear student, in this number series, what is the next backward number? 115 backward number is 114. What is the one backward number is 113. Which is the backward number of 113 is 112. Dear student, in this series, you can jump one step at a time in backward direction. Dear students, listen carefully. In this series, you can jump one step at a time in backward direction. Jump one step at a time in backward direction. Backward direction. Did you understand, student? This is the forward direction and backward direction of the jumping of the numbers. In the first example, you can jump forward for one step. In the second example, you can jump one step backward direction. This is the example for the jumping number in the forward direction and also backward direction. One step jumping at a time.
Forward direction, and this is the direction.
I give one more example, that is for the backward direction. Example 4. Example 4. You mark the 50 on the number line. I will give numbers. This is the end of the second chapter, numbers. In this class or in this lesson, you already learned about what are 3-digit number and how to read it and how to write the 3-digit numbers in the place value chart, and also succeeding and preceding numbers of the 3-digit numbers, and also ascending and descending order of the 3-digit numbers, and formation of greatest and smallest 3-digit numbers by given digits, and finally to understand the jumping numbers and also number line. This is the end of the chapter numbers for 3rd standard. Thank you dear students. In the next classes we take one more lesson. Okay, thank you.